go.
When you have the SIDS in, you'll see Seal Beach comes up 14,000 at or above with the A.
Okay.
And same thing with CB, has to be at or above 16,000. That is D, which you'll see at or above 16, across CB and at or above 14. So the San Joaquin VOR sits off to our right, up over there. So I've got the radial set right here.
Gotcha.
160. If I'm looking for that, I'm looking for that to cross. As soon as that crosses center, we can make the turn to 221, and then we'll get vectors that will go LNAV on out.
All right.
You're going to leave that on for your recording?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll turn it off after.
All right.
Okay, so we're ready to go.
21, you are cleared for takeoff.
Trim is in the valley.